I'm so happy it's over, but a lot of hours, a lot of effort. Oh, it's pretty exhilarating, yeah. It's good that I'll be remembered.
It's a big task undertaking the IB. And so mostly I felt my role was just to encourage Sam, you know, when it was all getting a bit much, just to say, it's all right, you'll have better days, there'll be worse days, it's okay. And I think he realised he was ready for the challenge, and he'd set himself in his mind, yep, I can do it, and I'm just going to give it my best shot. And so he did a great job. The reward from doing the program is really significant. Regardless of what your overall result is, you learn a lot about yourself along the way. I think that's one of the best things about the IB. You've done the work. You should be really proud of what you've done. There are always lots of variables. It's always down to a bit of luck, but be proud of your achievements. And so it's a nice bonus when you get the reward on top, but really it's the process of going through the IB for 2 years is a real big thing.